Governor George Nye has always been one of Oklahoma Votec's strongest supporters. As state representative, Nye consistently supported vocational education appropriation bills. As lieutenant governor, George Nye took the lead in promoting tourism and economic development. Nye was on the first plane to South Carolina to see how that state used vocational and technical education to promote economic development. An outstanding public speaker, he regularly appeared at the podium to promote Votec education. During his two successful campaigns for governor of Oklahoma, Nye consistently touted Oklahoma Votec education as one of the state's most effective tools for economic development. He took pride in Votec's ability to produce skilled workers for industry and for the national recognition Oklahoma Votec had achieved. Governor George Nye used his position to promote Oklahoma Votec before the National Governors Conference and the Southern Governors Conference. He praised Oklahoma Votec's achievement at the Southern Region Education Board throughout the nation and internationally. Not only a vocal supporter of Votec education, Nye followed through by recommending funding increases for Oklahoma Votec in his budget messages to the Oklahoma legislature. During Nye's tenure in office as governor, state support of Votec increased by approximately 350%, although Oklahoma's economy experienced decline during the oil bust. Governor Nye took time out of his busy schedule to visit area Votec schools, meet with vocational educators, and to discuss emerging issues with vocational education's leaders. This day-in, day-out commitment to education and students distinguished Governor Nye as one of Oklahoma's most memorable education leaders.